Good morning, students. Today you are having one revision question. The question is, here one table is given to you. In the table, element these three are elements, and this are the reactivity of elements with the acid, reactivity of element with the base. Based on the question, based on the table, three questions are being asked. What is the first question? Identify the metal which shows amphotic nature. Before that, write the reactivity. If X, about X. If X react with the acid, then it is a what type of element? This X element is reacting with the acid, then this element is a metal. You know that all the metal react with the acid and displace what gas? Hydrogen gas. So this metals don't react with the base. All the metal, most of the metal don't react with the base. This is base, OH is there, no? So it is a base. So X element react with acid. Then the X element is a metal. So you write X is a metal. Okay, then what about Y? First you write all the information, then you go for reading the question. Y react with the acid as well as base. You know that all the metal react with the acid, but very few of the metals like aluminium, lead, and this one, then what else? One more element. These all the three elements react with the, what is that? Both acid as well as base. What are three metal? Aluminium form aluminate, plumbate, and zincate. What are the metals react with the base? Aluminium, lead, and zinc. These three metals reacts with acid as well as base. So this is what type of metal? If the element is react with both acid and base, then what type of metal it is? Amphotic metal. It shows amphotic nature. So Y shows amphotic. What is amphotic? The metal which react with both the acid and base. S means the reactivity occurs. Okay, reaction occurs. So X is react with acid also. X is react with the base also. So X is as amphotic nature. So you write this. Next, what about Z? Z is an element which does not react with acid, which does not react with the base. So Z is a which one? Non-metal. Now you got some idea. Isn't it? Why first one is a metal? Because most of the metal react with only acid, they don't react with the base. So first one is metal, and second element is react with the acid as well as base. Then the metal is having amphotic nature, amphotic metal. Third one is the element which does not react with the acid as well as base, then it is confirmed it is a non-metal. Understand? So now come to the question. Identify the metal which shows amphotic nature. Which metal? This is Y. You know amphotic means? Yes. They react with acid also. The metal react with the base also. So it is Y. Y is an element. Second element, which one is metal? Because the element which react with the acid. X is a metal. Third question, which one is non-metal? The element which does not react with the acid, which does not react with the base. So Z is a non-metal. Understand? Sometimes question can be asked, write the reactivity of this element, amphotic element with acid as well as base. You write the reaction, Y with the acid, what they do generally, metal displaces the hydrogen. You write the metal in the hydrogen place. Hydrogen remove. H2SO4. So YSO4. Okay, sulfate valency 2, you can write it. Understand? Plus hydrogen gas. Which gas is eliminated? Hydrogen gas. And second question, write the element react with amphotic nature. How will you show the amphotic nature? So you have to write both equation. Element with the acid, then element with the base. What is base? Here the base is KOH. So you know it is a Y. K you got to write K first you have to write, then Y over 2 plus hydrogen. Okay, like this. Understand? Usually people have written the book zinc. So here you write zincate. Understand? Here you know the element is Y. So you write zinc the place, you write Y. Clear? And mostly they will ask, sometimes they ask like the amphoterine nature of the element or with the equations or with the reaction and write the gas evolves. Both evolve, in the both cases, which gas is evolved? Hydrogen gas is evolved. Okay?